Wendy. Come on, Tink. Not now. Well, this is as far as I can go. I gotta help Wendy.
Quite a codfish, that Riku, running off with that girl without even saying goodbye.
Run off where? Tell me, where did he go?
To the ruins of Hollow Bastion, where Maleficent resides. But you won't be going there. Unless you intend to leave your little pixie friend behind. Hand over the Keyblade and I'll spare your lives. I'm glad I'm merciful, unlike the Heartless. So, which will it be? The Keyblade or the Plank? It's him, the crocodile that took me hand. Oh, me. He's after me other hand. I can't stay here. Go away. Oh, I can't stand the sight of him. Me, you take care of that.
Fly, Sora. Just believe, and you can do it.
Thanks, Peter.
Hey, don't mention it. You didn't think I'd leave you and Tink behind, did you?
Come on!
Is that you, Smee? Did you finish them off?
Aye, Captain. They walked the plank, every last one of them.
Peter Pasha, blast you!
Ready to make a splash, you codfish? Now it's your turn to walk the plank. Come on!
Oh, Kairi couldn't wake up, so maybe she's really lost her...
Sora.
I still can't believe it. It really flew. Wait till I tell Kairi. I wonder if she'll believe me. Probably not.
You can bring her to Neverland sometime. Then she can try it herself.
If you believe, you can do anything, right? I'll find Kairi. I know I will. There's so much I want to tell her about flying, the pirates, and everything else that's happened.
What's that, Tink? What about the clock tower? You say there's something there.
It was reckless to bring her here without at least using a vessel. Remember, relying too heavily on the dark powers could cost you your heart. A castaway. Though his world perished, his heart did not. When we took the princess from his castle, he apparently followed her here through sheer force of will. But fear not. No harm will come to you. He is no match for your power.
My power?
Yes. the untapped power that lies within you. Now, child, it's time you awakened that power and realized your full potential.
Are you really going back to Neverland?
Afraid so. But we can see each other anytime. As long as you don't forget about Neverland, that is. Oh boy, she's getting steamed again. Do me a favor. Look after her for me, will ya?
What?